The big Netflix hit, Stranger Things, had taken the world by storm. Now with 3 seasons and another one in the making, have you ever wondered how old the actors really are? In this video, let's get to know 17 of the main actors from the oldest to the youngest. Stick around until the end to see your favorite cast members. Please do us a favor and hit that like button and subscribe button as it helps our channel grow. Let's begin. Number 17. Matthew Modine. A veteran actor who has appeared in numerous movies plays the role of Dr. Martin Brenner. He was born on March 22, 1959, in Loma Linda, California. He is certainly not the oldest among all cast members that appeared in our show, but he will be for now on our list. Number 16. Kayrie Elwes. Born October 26, 1962, in London, United Kingdom. In the 3rd season, Kayrie played the role of Larry Klein, the fast-talking mayor of Hawkins. Did you know he was a fan of Stranger Things prior to auditioning? Obviously, he was excited when he got in. Number 15. Sean Astin. Sean Astin is an actor, producer, and director who played the role of Bob Newby. He was born on February 25, 1975. For the younger folks watching this, you probably don't know this, but before Sean Astin was Bob Newby, he was Samwise Gamgee in the epic series of The Lord of the Rings. Yes, most of us older folks know that. Number 14. Winona Ryder. Award-winning actress Winona Ryder was born on October 29, 1971, and plays the role of Joyce Byers, mother of Will. She received a Golden Globe and SAG nomination for her role in the Netflix series. Winona Ryder is an award-winning actress who has appeared in several movies in the past years, including Alien Resurrection, Zoolander, and Mr. Deeds. Number 13. David Harbour. David Kenneth Harbour was born on April 10, 1975, in White Plains, New York. He plays the role of Chief Jim Hopper and one of the main characters in the show. He was awarded the Critics' Choice Television Award in 2018 and was nominated for the Golden Globe. He also had roles in The Green Hornet and Hellboy. Number 12. Joe Keery. Joseph David Keery was born on April 24, 1992, in Massachusetts. He plays the role of Steve Harrington, which in the series is only 19 years old. Talk about an age gap! He is also an avid musician and plays in the band Post Animal. Number 11. Charlie Heaton. Charlie Heaton was born on February 6, 1994, in Leeds, United Kingdom. He plays the role of Jonathan Byers, Will's older brother. Charlie has a son named Archie with his ex-girlfriend. It is reported that he is now dating his co-star Natalia Dyer. Like what you're watching so far? Make sure to get until the end and see your favorite main cast members and check out who among them is the youngest. Number 10. Natalia Dyer. Natalia Danielle Dyer, born on January 13, 1995, in Nashville, Tennessee. As mentioned earlier, Nancy Wheeler had a real-life relationship with Jonathan Byers. Did you know that she started her career in the comedy drama Hannah Montana with Miley Cyrus? Number 9. Dacre Montgomery. Dacre Montgomery is an Australian actor born November 22, 1994, in Perth, Australia. He played the role of Billy, who is also stepbrother for Max. He also played the role as Red Ranger in the Power Rangers. Number 8. Madeline Klein. Madeline Renee Klein was born on December 21, 1997, in Charleston, South Carolina. She played the role of Tina, one of the girls that liked to hang around with Steve Harrington. She also stars in the TV series The Outer Banks. Number 7. Maya Hawke. Maya Ray Thurman Hawke, born on July 8, 1988, in New York. She had a breakthrough performance as Robin Buckley. Did you know that she is the daughter of the actress Uma Thurman and actor Ethan Hawke? Number 6. Sadie Sink. Sadie Sink is an American actress, born April 16, 2002, in Brenham, Texas. She plays the role of Max, Billy's stepsister. Her first major role is as Annie in Broadway. Did you all know she's a vegan? In a magazine interview, she mentioned that she did it for the animals and the environment. Number 5. Caleb McLaughlin. Caleb Reginald McLaughlin, also known for his role as Lucas Sinclair, was born on October 13, 2001, in New York. McLaughlin won the BET Young Stars Award for his role in the Netflix series. He is now starring in a new Netflix series called Concrete Cowboy. Number 4. Gaten Matarazzo. Gaetano John Gayton Matarazzo III was born on September 8, 2002, in Harbor Township, New Jersey. We all know him as Dustin Henderson. If you were wondering if his teeth were real in the show, well, they are. Gayton has a condition called cleidocranial dysplasia, which delays the development and growth of his teeth. Number 3. Finn Wolfhard. Finn Wolfhard is a Canadian actor, musician, screenwriter, and director, born on December 23, 2002 in Vancouver, Canada. We know him as Mike Wheeler in the hit show. He also won Screen Actors Guild Award for Outstanding Performance by an Ensemble in a Drama Series out of 3 nominations. Number 2. Millie Bobby Brown. Millie Bobby Brown is a British actress, model, and producer, born on February 19, 2004, in Marbella, Spain, playing the role of Eleven and getting 2 nominations at the Emmy Awards. Did you know she is the youngest ambassador of goodwill by UNICEF? Number 1. Noah Schnapp. Noah Cameron Schnapp is an American actor, born on October 3, 2004, in Scarsdale, New York. He plays the role of Will Byers, which he also won Screen Actors Guild Award. Talk about an award-winning cast! There you go! We hope you enjoyed our video today and learned some cool stuff. Please check out our channel to see more. Hope to see you all on the next one!